Hey guys, today I wanted to show you what I picked up back to school shopping. I will be going into my junior year at the University of Mississippi this fall, and I contemplated making this video because this is clothes that I picked up with the intent of wearing to class, and I don't really dress up for class. So I went to Nordstrom Rack, which I am obsessed with, and then today my mom wanted to go to Kohl's to look for my brother, and I was like, you know what? Being the scheming person that I am, I'm like, let me come too, I'll help you look. But your girl found some stuff for herself, as usual. I wanted to start with Nordstrom Rack. I'm gonna try on some stuff too, I think. I can't really decide because like it's t-shirts, but I mean, why not, you know, kinda. This sweatshirt was on clearance at Nordstrom Rack, and I have something similar to this I actually wore in my last video. I love the color of this. It is the most beautiful, like, magenta purple color. Thought it was so cute. I love that the bottom hem is, like, unfinished or raw. Sleeves are super cute. I'm not a big fan of the fact that this has elastic at the end, so I'm thinking I honestly might cut the end and let the sleeves also be raw, which would be a stupid thing to do if this wasn't on the sale rack for $9.98. So I wear this kind of thing all the time in the fall and winter at school, either lounging around or going to class. I got this as an extra large. It'll definitely get worn. Next thing in the bag is this sweatshirt number. It's actually more of just like a thicker long sleeve. It's by the brand Treasure Bond. I forgot to say the brand of that guy. It's Harlow and Graham. Harlow and Graham was that sweatshirt. This is Treasure Bond. It's thick and comfy. It has, my favorite thing about it is the sleeves. They are super wide. And then this actually is a small, but it's so oversized. You're in class if it gets a little chilly, or once fall kind of picks up, definitely with some leggings, that'll be cute. And this guy is, let's find the price on him. This is a good one. $5.98. All right, so next up. Okay, so this shirt is Free People. This is the front, actually. Short sleeve, crew neck, then it just is, you know, flowy. But the back is a little longer than the front, which I like. Especially with wearing with leggings, I like to have the back longer. The back of this shirt is super cute. I hope you can tell. It has like a little gather and it's just kind of flowy. I don't know. I think it's cute. I wear white a lot. I love styling neutrals. Anyway, and to class this with leggings once fall picks up, or layered under sweatshirts, and or with shorts in the summer. So this is definitely going to be worn, and I could decide between getting a couple of the less expensive t-shirts instead of some of the Free People shirts, but I love the detail on the Free People shirt that I was like, I like those, I like the quality of them, I'll wear those more than the other ones. This was $25, and that's why it was kind of harder for me to get, because I honestly don't spend that much money on clothes, but knowing that that's something I'll wear to class regularly all seasons, I'm like, it's worth it. Next up is another neutral shirt. This is Free People as well. Oh, I forgot to mention, I got that one in a small and this one in a small as well. Free People is a little oversized. Honestly, I probably would have gotten these both in a medium or a large if I'd seen them, but I didn't, so I'm like, well, that'll do. So this guy is a V-neck, and it's like a oatmeal color type heather number, and I like the sleeve. It's not really much of a sleeve. You know what I mean. Y'all know what I'm saying. And then the front is, again, shorter than the back. I just thought this was cute. It has, like, this little seam on the front. I don't know. Just casual, cute, layer some necklaces, leggings, cute pair of tennis shoes, ready to go. Or comfy shorts, comfy tennis shoes, ready to go. You know, it can go so many different ways. That's why I like these. Also, I'm the type of person who would wear this to class in any of those styles. And then, like, say it's a Friday, go back, put on some jeans and wedges, boom. I'm wearing the same shirt, you know? Like, this kind of thing really goes a lot of different directions for me, because honestly, I love being comfy. So my last thing from Nordstrom Rack I'm super excited about. They are gold Converse platforms. I love them because, I mean, Converse must just be having a ball right now with this whole stars are popular thing, because it has a little star. I'm hoping you can tell. And they're gold metallic, but not overwhelmingly gold. I mean, they're kind of out there still, nonetheless. But I love the platform. I love having a little bit extra height. I'm honestly like 5'7", 5', almost 8. So not that I need extra height, but I just like to be a little taller. I don't know, it just kind of makes me feel better. I love a cool tennis shoe because when I'm just wearing those t-shirts, throw them on with some leggings or some comfy shorts and these, and you look a little more dressed up. And that, you guys are gonna be like, you're literally kidding me. But like, honestly, I'm serious. That's like a little bit more dressed up for me at school. Usually I'm kind of in a giant t-shirt, kind of looking a mess, to be completely honest. So these were $26 at Nordstrom Rack. I'm super excited about these. Next up is Kohl. So they didn't have much clearance today, but they did have a pair of these leggings or these yoga pants on clearance. And this is the brand, I want to say, is this just like a Kohl's brand? Maybe not. I don't remember. Gaiam, is that how you pronounce it? That brand? Please look at my nails. Tell me why one just popped off. Didn't feel like it was loose or anything. I just don't have one now. Okay, not the point. The point is, these are just plain black yoga pants. I like them. They're, you know, classic. Wear them all the time. Wear them with a comfy t-shirt. These, after the clearance price, after my mom's Kohl's cash, after our 10% off, after everything, I think these ended up being $5. They were $15 on clearance. Ended up being 5. Love a flowy yoga pant, mainly because this is a weird insecurity of mine, but I feel like I kind of have thick ankles. Like, one might even say cankles, so flowy yoga pants cover them. Tight leggings tend to accentuate them. Lastly, on clearance, I found this top, which is from the Jennifer Lopez brand. So this is obviously a little different than everything else I've been showing you guys. Honestly, I don't know if I'll ever have to give a presentation in class. I hope not. But if I do, cute. Anything for my, any kind of business casual stuff, any business competitions that I have to do, or any business presentations I have to do, which I haven't talked about that, but I will. My roommate and I from last year actually have a business. We make custom beaded sunglasses. You should definitely check us out. I'll have the link. If you do follow us, we are Team Followback, so hit us up on Instagram. Anyway, not the point. This is something that I would wear for that. Blush pink, little silver accents. I love that the sleeves are flowy and don't come back in like elasticized at the wrist. So this was, let's see, $9.60 on the sale rack. Ended up paying like $4.50 for this. So we got, or I got both of those things for like $9.19 total. They always tell you at Kohl's, like, you saved $88. And I'm like, okay, thanks. But like, honestly, I was never gonna pay $88, so. Like, okay. I have two more random items I just wanted to show you guys. This shirt I just got at Glick's, which is a little, I think it's only in the Midwest, like Illinois, Missouri, Indiana, maybe Kansas. Anyway, so it's a heather gray type material. It's almost more of that oatmeal color as well. And then it says STL and a little red heart. I think that's super cute. Those of y'all who don't know, I'm from the STL area. I'm not going to claim STL because I don't really want to be get dragged right now on social media or slandered. So from the area, big fan of the city. So, and this is from the brand Arch Apparel. And these are $32 there, but then my mom had a $10 off coupon. Your girl snagged it for $22. And lastly, my back to school essential, a planner. So getting a new planner kind of makes me feel, I don't know, excited about the year. And this one smells really good. I think I had it next to some air freshener I got from our room next year, and it smells so good. Anyway, so I got this at Marshall's for $7.99. You know, I love a deal. I'm willing to spend about that on a planner. It's light pink, and it says 2019, and this really cool holographic type. And I have stickers from my planner from last year. I had a Bando planner, and I never used any of them because I'm, like, honestly kind of a sticker hoarder, and I'm like, oh, I'm going to save that for, like, a really important time. But I'm like, I didn't use one last year, so maybe I need to use those this year, but I'm just sticking them in the cover to keep track of them. This has the month layout. The weekly layout is like long ways, so I like to have a lot of room to write, mainly because I write A, messy, and B, kind of large. So for this type of layout is what works best for me in a planner. And I like that it's just gray, so simple. I can use my colored pens and stuff and really doll it up. I'm really excited to get the year started. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I know it wasn't going out clothes, it wasn't sparkly thrifted things, but it is the reality of what I'm going to be wearing this school year. I hope you guys will follow along with me on this channel by subscribing, as well as on my Instagram. I will link it and put the name somewhere. I'm really looking forward to filming a dorm move-in for you guys. It'll be up in like literally, I don't know, like less than 10 days, I think. It's time is flying, but I'm living in the sorority house with my big sister and best friend Mackenzie, so can't wait for you guys to see it. Oh, also, before I go, thank you guys so much for 300 subscribers. I feel like a freaking baller, to be completely honest. Thank you so much. I was so excited. I kept refreshing, like, when I was like 298. I was just hoping that I was gonna get 300, and then I woke up to like 305, and I was like, don't touch me, I'm famous, you know? So that's just how it is right now. I can't go out in public anymore. Thanks, bye.